when Stone Cold Steve Austin walked away from WWE, shockwaves vibrated the foundation of the company.
7 months ago, I told my boss, Vince McMahon, to take his job and shove it. But Stone Cold Steve Austin got tired of sitting on his ass at the house. And everybody said, Austin can take his ball and go home.
But when the rattlesnake finally returned, he didn't come alone.
Bring a ball with me. I brought a big fat can of whoop ass. I can guarantee you that I am going to raise more hell than I've ever raised in my life.
Before the bionic redneck could reclaim his superiority, another superstar was out to challenge his legacy.
Austin, do you remember the last two times you went one on one with the great one?
I whipped your ass not once, but twice.
The Rock has done it all in this business.
The incomparable People's Champion.
He's a leading man in Hollywood.
Right.
The one thing that The Rock has not done is whoop that bald candy ass at WrestleMania.
The stage was set for the greatest rivalry in WWE history to enter Act 3.
It's like a cancer in the soul of The Rock. He has never beaten Stone Cold at a WrestleMania. It'll be The Rock. It'll be Austin one-on-one at WrestleMania.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Miami, Florida, weighing 275 pounds, The Rock,
arguably the greatest third-generation superstar in the history of our business. His late grandfather, the high chief, Peter Maivia, was a superstar. The Rock's father, Rocky Johnson, a tag team champion. This young man, using the WWE to springboard to Hollywood stardom. But the one thing The Rock has never done, and I truly believe it's eating him alive, King, is that on the grandest stage that our business has to offer, The Rock has never, ever defeated Stone Cold Steve Austin.
At WrestleMania, you're right. And you're right, I have to agree with you. I think The Rock is obsessed with that now. It's become his mission in life.
A huge insult to The Rock with Stone Cold Steve Austin being named Superstar of the Decade by the WWE fans.
Stone Cold is right in the middle of showing his appreciation to the fans when The Rock interrupted him and challenged him to this match here tonight.
Austin has had The Rock's number at WrestleMania, and The Rock will move heaven and earth to erase that fact. A clothesline out of nowhere!
A spectacular counter by Stone Cold Steve Austin. In his tracks. These two have battled for the better part of 8 years. Austin hosts two WrestleMania main event victories over The Rock. Will Austin make it 3-0 tonight?
Oh, The Rock will do anything, I mean anything, to make sure he comes out on top tonight.
This is one of the great rivalries that in my 30 years in the business, I've had the privilege to witness.
I don't think The Rock can look back on his career with a clear conscience.
A thunderous spinebuster from the Burma Bull. What an exclamation point. Inside that ring, he'll never quit on you, folks. Stone Cold has never quit on any of us in his entire life.
Yeah, but this is WrestleMania, and The Rock is determined to beat Stone Cold at WrestleMania. Stone Cold may have to quit tonight. This may be the start.
The words "I quit" do not exist in Stone Cold Steve Austin's vocabulary. They didn't at WrestleMania 13 against Bret the Hitman Hart, and I can't see it happening here tonight.
Well, by the end of tonight, we'll know for sure, JR. You think the Rattlesnake is jealous of the fact that The Rock's a movie star?
Stone Cold Steve Austin is a wrestler. That's what Austin's wanted to be all his life. And that's what he is. Steve Austin is a wrestler. As intense as any wrestler I've ever seen. I certainly applaud The Rock at being multifaceted, at being a star in Hollywood. I just don't think that our fans share that sentiment.
Well, The Rock has proven that he can do it all. WWE, movies, TV, you name it. The Rock is the total package.
That very reason might be The Rock's undoing, King.
Great reversal by Steve Austin. No, not again.
Here it comes. Austin with an axe handle elbow drop. There's a reversal. No, The Rock reverses it.
Hey, he's going for
the thunderous spinebuster from the Burma Bull. What an exclamation point.
Sure, if he knows where he is right now. People's elbow connects.
Take a look at that again.
The People's Champ wants to take an
incoming. Austin returned to WWE. The Rattlesnake promised to raise more hell than ever before. But this match can't be going the way Austin imagined it would.
I think The Rock is hungry. He wants it more. And what we are seeing is a motivated Rock destroy Steve Austin.
Stone Cold is not one to shy away from competition or a challenge. Austin needs to turn the tide right now. This thunderous spinebuster from the Burma Bull. What an exclamation point. Slams him down hard.
The emotion. Oh, big DDT, that could be it. Rock headed to the top rope again.
No! The risk pays off
to take a chance like that. Do you know how badly he must want to win this?
I
smell what he sees. A thunderous spine buster from the bum of bull. What an exclamation point. Make no mistake, that was a debilitating clothesline.
Nice block.
Dodges out of the way.
I bet they could hear that one up in the rafters.
And there's a hard right hand.
Bam!
And that's a stiff kick.
Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
And he unloads with everything he's got.
Sold out, but The Rock finally beat the Rattlesnake at WrestleMania.